lumilitaw, and my son liked this too much. Thank you so much. Rice flour. You just want to make 1/4. Sugar. I don't want to make it sweet, very sweet, so I put the brown sugar. This is the rice, glutinous rice flour. I want to make palitaw. I want to make it two colors. I have the ubi, or purple color. Since I do not have coconut, I do have here sesame seeds. I'm gonna add milk too. This will be tasty. One pack of bear brand milk. I want to make it two colors. Since I'm not meeting yet the texture of it, I already add up a glutinous flour to become thickened and smoother. Thicker and smoother. Because I wanna make a shape later on. This one. Okay, so make sure your hands is wet. And then wet and you know, because I want to make that like this. Already put a coloring in it, ubi color, purple color, it's ube. Thank you. So I have here the water already, and make sure that the water is already boiling, and we will put the palitaw in there, the rice flour dough. This one I already put the dough in there, and when it comes up it will be cooked already. That's palitaw, because it's coming up lumitaw. It's coming up. It's coming up now. It's coming up now. So you know, if it's coming up, it's like that, it's already cooked, and I will get it. Oh, look at that, all of those are coming up now. So it's already cooked. Wow. See that? Naluto na. Ito na. Okay. Uy. Maglaglag ka. Wow. Also those one there. So this will be very easy to cook. And then put it with you can't get it alone, because it will be coming up. Wow. Oh, see that? You see that one? Init na. You will know if it's cooked, because it's coming up already, and they will float alone. See that? It's not. Manod gambi? Manod gambi? Na? It's floating. Yeah. We call it floating. Floating. So. This is very easy. Kakain tayo ng palitaw. Okay. Kakain ng palitaw mamaya. Meron pa, oh. Mainit. Oh, see that? Mainit. Just wanna roll it like that. Or you can make it. You can make it long or circle, as long as it will be cooked. So that's it. That's all done. Look at that. Now wait for it until it's like this. It's floating. It will be floating. Nothing there. Nothing left. So we'll taste it. Taste after. Yun. Wow. See that? You see all those, if, as I said, it will be cooked if it's floating in the water. Look at that. Just make it a medium rare heat until it's cooked. Okay, this is very nice and delicious. Ooh, wow. It's going to be easy. It's very easy. Yeah. It's very easy to cook and it's very easy to make. Only sugar and milk. Sometimes the others don't put, no need to put sugar in it because it will be, there will be sugar. We're rolling after. Where are you? Nothing in there? It's not floating yet? You see. Kain na kami. Ting. It's not floating yet? Nothing in there? Where? So, it is done. It's done already. So this is a finished product, and we'll the other. There are two. Wow! You wanted to taste how it works. Look at that, and we'll put some sesame seed, yeah, then milk, sugar. Ding 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 ding. Oh, honey. Ding. Yeah. Boy, you are my kind of girl. Mix it. Sesame seed. Yeah, sesame seed. Then this one. Try it. Kuha ang plato mo. This is just the snacks for cake. Yeah. Try. I wanna try the big one. But you know, this is delicious if it's. This is more than delicious if this is. If there will be coconut, because I don't have budget and I don't have money now Look at that. This is just it's sticky. Because it's sticky. Wow. Super. Hey, Sapa. I like it. Come, let's eat with me. Thank you so much. And for today, I share to you Palitaw, the glutinous flour. Oh, look at that. This is the province, Easy Merienda. Palitaw. Lumilitaw. And my son liked this too much. Thank you so much, guys. Hope you like it. It's yummy and delicious snacks.